Empecemos. We have three types of comparatives in Spanish. Comparativo de superioridad, comparativo de igualdad y comparativo de inferioridad. So let's see them one by one. 1. Comparativo de superioridad. More than will always be más que. No matter what you are comparing. Here are some examples. My brother is taller than me. Mi hermano es más alto que yo. My sister has more toys than me. Mi hermana tiene más juguetes que yo. My best friend studies more than me. Mi mejor amigo estudia más que yo. 2. Comparativo de igualdad. Here, as, when comparing adjectives, will be tan como. When comparing nouns, tanto, tanta, tantos, tantas, como. And when comparing verbs, tanto, como. As you can see, this is the one that is the most challenging. Here are some examples. My brother is as tall as me. Mi hermano es tan alto como yo. My sister has as many toys as me. Mi hermana tiene tantos juguetes como yo. My best friend studies as much as me. Mi mejor amigo estudia tanto como yo. And 3. Comparativo de inferioridad. Less than will always be menos que. No matter what you are comparing. Here are some examples. My brother is less smart than me. Mi hermano es menos listo que yo. My sister has less toys than me. Mi hermana tiene menos juguetes que yo. My best friend studies less than me. Mi mejor amigo estudia menos que yo. Now we are going to look at what are we comparing. We could either compare adjectives, adjetivos, past participles, participios, or adverbs, adverbios, such as bajo, guapa, cansado, or rápidamente. We can also compare nouns, nombres, such as gente, dinero, libros, cosas. Or we can compare verbs, verbos, such as estudiar, trabajar, comer, or salir. But then, what is the main difference? Now we are going to see what happens to adjectives, nouns, and verbs when doing the three types of comparisons. 1. Comparativos de superioridad. You will always have to use más que, no matter what you are comparing. Let's see some examples. My brother is taller than me. Mi hermano es más alto que yo. Alto is the adjective that has to agree with the subject, mi hermano. When we are comparing a noun, the noun won't agree with the subject. It will just change on its own. So you can say, for example, my sister has more money than me. Mi hermana tiene más dinero que yo. Or, my sister has more patience than me. Mi hermana tiene más paciencia que yo. Or, my sister has more books than me. Mi hermana tiene más libros que yo. Or, my sister has more things than me. Mi hermana tiene más cosas que yo. And finally, if you are comparing verbs, we only need to make the verb agree with the subject. My friends study more than me. Mis amigos estudian más que yo. 2. Comparativo de igualdad. As I mentioned before, this is the most complicated one. Let's see some examples here. My brother is as tall as me. Mi hermano es tan alto como yo. Alto is the adjective that has to agree with the subject, mi hermano. If you are comparing a noun, then the adjective will need to agree with the noun. If we have a sentence like, my sister has as much money as me. Mi hermana tiene tanto dinero como yo. Or, my sister is as patient as me. mi hermana tiene tanta paciencia como yo. Or, my sister has as many books as me. Mi hermana tiene tantos libros como yo. Or, my sister has as many things as me. Mi hermana tiene tantas cosas como yo. And finally, if you are comparing verbs, as it happened before, we only need to make the verb agree with the subject. My friend studies as much as me. Mi amigo estudia tanto como yo. And three, comparativo de inferioridad. You will always have to use menos que, no matter what you are comparing. Let's see some examples before we just move into the irregular adjectives and then we're done. So when we have adjetivos, participios or adverbios, we will have to make the adjective agree with the subject. My brother is less tall than me. Mi hermano es menos alto que yo. If you are comparing a noun, then the noun won't agree with the subject. It will just change on its own. So you can say, my sister has less money than me. Mi hermana tiene menos dinero que yo. Or, my sister has less patience than me. Mi hermana tiene menos paciencia que yo. Or, my sister has less books than me. Mi hermana tiene menos libros que yo. Or, my sister has less things than me. Mi hermana tiene menos cosas que yo. And finally, if you are comparing verbs, as it happened before, we only need to make the verb agree with the subject. My friends study less than me. Mis amigas estudian menos que yo. And that's it. To summarize. Let's look at these 9 sentences, where we are comparing the use of adjectives, nouns, and verbs for the 3 types of comparisons that we have in Spanish. For the comparativo de superioridad. To say, my brother is taller than me, we need to add más que. To say, my sister has more money than me, we need to add más que. To say, my friend studies more than me, we need to add más que. For the comparativo de igualdad. To say, my brother is as tired as me, we need to add tan como. To say, my sister has as many things as me. Here you just need to look at the gender and the number, and then you need to make the right agreement. Tantas cosas como. And to say, my friend eats as much as me, we need to add tanto como. For the comparativo de inferioridad. To say, my sister is less hardworking than me, we need to add menos que. To say, my sister has less money than me, we need to add menos que. To say, my friend works less than me, we need to add menos que. The last thing from me today will be just to go through 4 irregular and key adjectives for all levels. Good. Bueno will be mejor, mejores. Bad. Malo will be peor, peores. And when we talk about age, for joven, young, and viejo, old, we will use menor, menores, mayor, mayores. For example, instead of es más bueno que, or es más buena que, we say es mejor que. Instead of es más malo que, or es más mala que, we say es peor que. Instead of son más buenos que, or son más buenas que, we say son mejores que. And instead of son más malos que, or son más malas que, we say son peores que. Let's see them in context. My brother is better than me. Mi hermano es mejor que yo. My sister is older than me. Mi hermana es mayor que yo. My best friend studies worse than me. Mi mejor amigo o amiga estudia peor que yo. Question of the day. Pregunta del día. Can you compare things around you? Leave me your comparisons and I will check it out. And if you like this video, give a thumbs up and share. And if you haven't done it yet, consider subscribing. Buen trabajo. Hasta la próxima clase.